Ladies and gentlemen, the afternoon show with Ricky Berwick.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, that's enough. Shut up already! I get that you're happy, but let me get on with my show. We have a full 15 minutes I want to get through and go home to my sick cat that's puking in the f***ing carpet. So, is there any Swifties in the audience? In recent Taylor Swift news, her camp is not too happy with AI-generated content. Well, it's getting so serious that the U.S. government from that little-ass White House is thinking about banning AI. When Taylor Swift was asked about banning AI, she said, "Banning AI? I've been using AI for years to write my shitty-ass songs." Oh, I'm kidding. It's just a joke. She's just gonna shake it off. In other news, Vince McMahon had to leave the WWE due to sex trafficking allegations. Ooh. Yeah, I know. One of the allegations says he uses sex toys on other women and calls the sex toys other wrestlers' names. Yeah, imagine getting intimate with Vince and he says, "Yeah, I know you like it hot, but I'm gonna give it to you stone cold." When Vince was asked about defecating on the victim's head, he said, "Well, that was just a test for my Buried Alive match." Well, it's obvious Vince doesn't know how to treat a lover. So why didn't he watch these videos to find out? Roll it. Then eat something!
Babe, my stomach hurts!
Oh, for f*** sake!
I hope a big pretty boy who likes heroes and grows in wheelchairs doesn't follow me home.
What's up, girl?
I think if we all just take a couple of deep breaths here and just try to...
Whoa. Ted, where do you think you're going? Are you hiding from something?
I love you.
I love you too. I love you a little too much.
Say
oh hell no. I'm just beating my meat for pizza night. See? Things are getting a little hot in here. So how about we make things a bit more PG? You guys remember Bill Jensen? I know. But hey, how about you watch this video of me and Bill talking about Bibles?
Look what I got. I got Sonic. Listen, you shouldn't be watching Sonic anymore, playing that video game. That's for babies.
They're not for babies.
Yes, they are. They're for babies.
They're for nerds like you and me.
I'm not a nerd. You are. Don't ever try and push me into that category.
You don't collect anything.
No. I collect Bibles, and I collect a bunch of different things that God shows me.
Bibles is for kids. Ever heard
Bibles
of
Bibles is for everybody.
Ever heard of Sunday school?
Obviously, I've heard of Sunday school. How about you?
That's for kids, dude.
Stop cursing! Maybe you need to go to Sunday school! You're cursing!
What I'm saying, if you collect Bibles, right? If you collect Bibles, that's for kids, because kids read Bibles more than grown-ups. Fact. Yeah, are you...
Get out! You do not tell me what to do on my hotline, Ricky. That's a sin. We're going to go take in our next caller. Hello?
Bill.
Hello?
All right.
Listen
to me. I need
you
to convert me.
Bible.
What do you want? You want to convert
right
me
there.
Or what?
It's for kids, dude. Look. Right in front of your eyes. Kids. Bibles are for kids.
Bibles are not for kids. Bibles are for everybody.
What is this then? What is this?
That is nothing. That is the Google images. That has nothing to do with Christianity.
It's a research page. Bibles is for kids, meaning I can collect.
Maybe that's your computer telling you that you will always be a kid, but Bible isn't just for kids. You got to stop that right now.
Then why can't I swear like an adult?
Because cursing is a sin, child or adult. You
you're
shouldn't
kid,
be doing it.
You're the kid, because you're told
not to swear. I'm not a kid. I'm a big, big man.
You told not to swear, man.
I'm a big boy.
Then swear.
No.
Why?
I'd go to hell if I did that.
You're afraid, just like little kids.
I'm not afraid.
You're a pedophile, then.
Get out!
Well, that was kind of shady. But not as shady as these shady clips.
I'll give you $100 if you can meow right now. I'll give you another $100 if you can meow right now. I'll give you another $100 if you can meow at this exact moment in time. I'll give you $100 if it can meow at this very goddamn second. I'll give you another $100 if it can meow right now. Come on! I'm giving you all my goddamn money! You whore! Shady, do you want a French fry? Or an elastic? No, I want the elastic. I have a French fry. Eat. 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 Eat.
I can't believe he still loves me. Do you love me? Do you love me? Well, that's it for tonight, folks. I'm Ricky Berwick, and I'll see you in the next afternoon show with Ricky. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Say bye. Say bye. 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 Bye.
Do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. Come on, do it. 93% of you are not subscribed yet. So do it. Hit that sub button. Hit it real good, baby.